remarkable, isn't it? How quickly the venom of the basilisk penetrates the body. I guess you have little more than a minute to live. You'll be with your dear mudblood mother soon, Harry. Funny, the damage a silly little book can do, especially in the hands of a silly little girl. What are you doing? Stop! No!
Ginny.
Harry. It was me. But I swear, I didn't mean to. Riddle made me. And... Harry, you're hurt.
Don't worry. Ginny, you need to get yourself out. Follow the chamber, and you'll find Ron.